Ground ball past the mound. To his right to get it, Vandini, and he throws out Schaefer. Ian lines it down the left field line of base hit. This will get past the left fielder, Thanopoulos, all the way to the fence. Ian steaming around second. He'll stop there with his second straight double. And Wes, 0-2 pitch, punch through the right side. Cimino's got a base hit. Here's Ian around third. Throw in, cut off, 2-0 Wesleyan. Cimino with the RBI single. 1-1, the runner goes. The pitch is popped up. Shallow center field. Coming in is Oatenwaller. Lengthy conference. Pitch swung on. He gave him something to hit. It's a fly ball out to center. And Odenwalder to make the catch. Drives it high and deep to left. This is a one-run game. That is way out of here. 3-0 pitch. Taking high, ball four. He gave him a complete game yesterday. He throws. The runner is going. Pitch taken for a ball in front of second, and he is out. Pitch coming back. Taking low, ball. And gun then walks. Ground ball to short. Davidson turns it over to Ian for one. Back to first, not in time. Runner going. Pitch swung on, driven in the air, left field and deep. That ball is back near the fence, leaping and unable to get it is the left fielder. 3 in the seventh, have the lead, and now a breaky ready on an 0-2. And the ball is lined out into center field, and West has a base hit. Number 14, Asher Young. Throw. Ball hit on the ground down to third. Schaefer had to wait on the hop, brings it across the out. And that will do it. The game of this windmill today. Here's a soft fly ball and a short left center field. It's going to fall for a hit. Comes to the plate. Ball grounded towards short. Taken there by Roberson to second for one. On to first, double play. Left-hander Cook throws and a little pop fly to the left side of the infield. Roberson's got that. Pitch swung on, a high fly ball, hit out toward left center field, galloping back. Cimino reaches up and pulls it down for the out. Now the pitch by Young, bounced softly up in the middle, grabbed, and the runner goes. The pitch taken for a ball, throw not in time. 3-2 on the way, the runner goes to third, the ball popped up first base side, and over to get it, they're giving it. Ball lined out toward left field. Coming on, Murata dives, and he made the catch. 1-1. And the line drive on a back end of the short hop to the third. Shortstop, the long throw, and they got him. Great play at shortstop by Harry Roberson. Waiting on deck. Pitch inside, overthrown by Cook, and he hits Schaefer. He's going. Pitch swung on, lined down the right field line, and fair ball. Rolling to the corner, coming to third is Schaefer. He is going to come to the plate and score the tying run. It is 3-3. Yin has his third double of the game, and he has tied it up here in the ninth inning. Andrew Yin, three straight doubles in this championship game. Pitch swung on, bounced past the mound, taken at second by Vandini. Straight the pitch. Fastball strike three, called a dead time. Pitch swung on, driven to right field. Going back to the right fielder, Hoynes. He'll get there. One out, and the delivery. A high fly ball down the right field line, shallow. Long run for everybody. It's going to dunk in. West squares around it. Got hit by the pitch by Cooney. And a shot out into center field. Coming on is Cimino. Makes the catch. 3-0 coming. It's a high ball four, and they are loaded up here in the bottom of the ninth inning. B pitching. And Oldwalder, it's a fly ball right field. Coming toward the line is Moines. He's there. Makes the catch. And we will play extra. NESCAC championship. Wesley in order. And a ball hit in the air right field and reaching back is the right fielder to make the catch for the out. One away. Now the kick of the pitch. The bouncer passed the mound. Roberson to his left. Can't get there. It's through into center field. Throw. Runner going. Swung out of his strike three. For the second on a hop and not in time. So Dennett steals the base. But they're going to call interference on the hitter at the plate. And that's going to be an out at second base. And the inning is going to end right there. Shot into center field. Run up a little. Squares, gets it down. In there. And the throw by Chamber. He chewed the speed. Hit him. Runner going to third. They've got him. The throw is in the dirt, and tagged out is Thanopoulos. And that's high ball four, the 3-1 to Harden. And that is outside ball four, and they're loaded up. Two pitch, swung on, a pop-up. Short right field, and the right fielder, Hoyne, will make the catch in short right. Ballard. Ground ball in toward short. Booted! And the lead man is on as they give up the DH. It's now in right. The bunt back to the mound. Oatwalder looked at second. The pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Again, here it comes. It's high ball four. While they're pitching. And the ball grounded down to third. Backhanded by Ellenwood. Runs to the bag. Gets the force and the inning is over. The lead. The ball is popped up to the right side of the infield, and Goodwin Boyd calls for it. Throws. And Dini takes low ball four, winning run in at first. Oatwalder launches it to left field. This will stay in the park, but Barada coming on to make the catch. Pitched by Rose. The ball is driven in the air toward right field and playable for Hoyne. So he will go to the 12th inning. Second inning of relief. Guy Davidson, who launches one deep to left down the line, and that ball is gone. And Davidson has led the 12th inning with a home run right down the left field line. And the Wesleyan Cardinals jump into a 4-3 lead. We've been waiting for 3 days for the number three hitter Davidson, who has struggled through this tournament, come up with a clutch hit. He had an RBI single earlier today in the fifth, but this one tops that. It is a home run, and it is a 4-3 lead for Wesleyan. Davidson with his fifth home run of the year, and there's a high fly ball deep to left center, fighting the sun out there. Buzz in the pitch, and he walked him. Of course, they've given up the DA field. Ground ball bounced to the left side. Roberson knocks it down. He will not have a play. 2-2 on the way. A pop-up foul might be playable. Looks like it is. And Gunn makes the catch for the outs. Here it comes. And it is swung on and hit in the air to center field. Galloping back and over is Harden. He'll get there to make the catch. Amherst wants it to go a ways longer. Fly ball out to center, and Cimino comes up to get it.